I'm Adam Robinson, founder and CEO of retention.com. We're going to talk about the differences between SafeOpt and retention.com. The biggest difference between SafeOpt and retention.com is that SafeOpt is actually a messaging company. They use the similar type of identity that we use, but they actually send messages to the recipients, and if they buy, they charge the brand 10%. We do not do that. We send the emails directly to the brands so that they can message them themselves. So problem number one that we solve that SafeOpt doesn't is we help brands grow their email list. Another thing that SafeOpt doesn't do is they don't help people send more abandoned cart emails. We do. We have a product called Reclaim that helps people send abandoned cart emails to visitors who are on their website and taking these actions, but they're not logged in. So problem number two that SafeOpt doesn't solve that we do is they don't expand abandoned cart audiences. Problem number three is that SafeOpt charges a 10% commission. Our pricing ends up being much lower because it's a fixed rate no matter how much the brand sells. So retention.com solves two major problems that SafeOpt does not. Problem number one is we help brands grow their email list. Problem number two is we help brands send abandoned cart emails to people who are not logged into their website.